Here's what I do. Oh, there's a shrub in there. There's bushes, yeah.
And there's a shiny there as well. Get off.
And my shiny.
Oh dear. Sighs in dismay.
Yeah, another one.
Another one then. There's Dark Sentinel.
There's something glowing back behind the, by the rock.
Yeah, I can see it, the rock. Glowing Dargeots.
Is that a Sentinel? Push.
Sentinel.
Another circle and a geo.
I'm coming.
Six to eight over.
Yeah, Sentinel. Let's just finish it. There you go.
We just need geos.
And I'm only on 8 of 12 for the Dar Sentinels as well.
I'm the same, yeah. A backup hill, I guess.
Yep, there's one. And there's a thing. Yeah.
Right, so just three more sentinels. What does that do here?
Meet up with Vishru unveiled.
And we still have to go back in that cave here. Back into the cave?
Yeah, we've got to return to Eldrax Dithyr as well, wherever that is.
Those are both over on the same island.
Right. Something clickable over there.
Yeah.
With me. Oh, you got one.
I guess I went around the other way. But we're at two of four on the sentinels.
Yeah.
Just don't pull the name in the center. Three or four of the circles.
Yeah, I've got the last one in front of me then. Oh, you got it.
Here.
Five of eight.
Oh, what is this one? Alright, done.
Yep.
When we get 95, we'll come back in here and kill you, man. Okay.
Get Amphora, gather Draconic Soul Sparks, return to Eldrax Fedar.
Get Amphora. We're in Fauna Fall, right?
Hmm.
Gather Draconic Sparks. Are those sort of flying things?
I don't know, it's showing down here somewhere. Is it?
Yeah, there's one right here. Incoming. He did it.
Yeah. Two there near that tree. If you can land on it, yeah.
Okay. Return to set then.
Loads of stuff for the house, eh?
Oh, yeah. Get 10 items.
Have you got the Spider Inquisitor for the dungeon?
I don't know.
I've got one here and I've already got it.
How do you even check that?
I don't know. I'll, where have you gone?
I'm back at the...
Might have shoot it was tradable.
I already have it.
You already have it. Well, sell it. Here. Sell it then or something.
Okay. Thank you.
What have we got here again?
Obtain aura mantle.
Get an amphora from within Falimpol. That's showing down below, is that? Or is it?
You buy it from somebody?
Must do.
What is the first thing to say?
And check ammunition. Nope.
I should find a proper M4 within Falimpol. Gotta be something here. We must sell it. We can.
Barter and exchanges. No. What's this? Ah, jug here. Amphora.
Got it. Fill the amphora within the pool. Okay.
You get this quest from this guy.
Which guy?
The barter and exchanges.
You're not
paying for that. Receive your first yellow gemstone.
Gives you a piece of gear in a gemstone.
What now?
You're supposed to put it on an item, but you can't put the item on until you're level 95.
Ah, right, okay.
So that just sits in the bag. Okay, so to the pool.
Fill the thing east of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
It's water. And then return.
Hey, A point. Hear me. Cool.
What was that?
It was a spell he had to recast because the AA point had gone into it.
Okay.
Teachings of the Underworld increases strength and agility of group members, you know, like, because that's what we need.
What is it do? Increases what?
Strength, agility, and stamina and int.
Oh, that works.
Yeah.
Okay, so it looks like to the island to the east.
Yeah.
I am 54.7 in.
I am 55.1. Drink the vision elixir.
Oh.
Whoa! Dude, it's a big dragon, that.
Yeah, it is. Nice piece, though.
It is.
Slay Shadow Watchers. Why are my pets showing up again?
Looks like he's smiling, that dragon.
Oh, right, I've lost you on the rock.
There's one up above us as well. Yeah, oh no, that's a devourer. There's a shadow watcher over there.
Yeah, straight up. There's a couple of them. Oh shit, spiders too. Did you get a quest off that? Corp?
Yep.
Rage breeds rage.
Rage breeds rage.
Okay, where's the next? Yeah, okay.
There's a shadow watcher over there.
Yeah. I got nothing else besides the Shadow Watcher.
Where have you gone?
I'm on the rock right next to that Shadow Watcher.
Yeah, drop me down below. Alright, okay. You get that?
Yeah, 4 of 8.
Yeah.
Another one above us on the rock.
Oh, yeah, two there.
Go.
It's almost as bad as fighting in wars, this. Six of eight.
Yes. Down there. And spiders. Lots of spiders. I can't see the spiders until I'm on top of them.
Can I?
Turn it around.
Shiny down there.
Where?
Damn it.
Okay.
God's sake. Oh my goodness.
I don't know what it is. I really don't. It's not fair.
Couldn't win a bleeding argument. Right, talk to me, big dragon dude.
That's the crystal. I've been ripped from my mortal body.
Confront Darathar the Deceiver.
Maybe Lord Yelena can help.
Maybe Lord Yelena can help me.
back to the main island.
Oh, that's a bit sad, that, isn't it?
You stole my body. Bastard.
That's terrible. Oh, what?
Well, okay. I guess we can fight this way.
How can it attack us when we're dead? Speak with Drinnel.
Ah, there it is. Return. Isn't there a turning right over here?
Yeah, and also we passed one on the way in, didn't we?
Yeah, right here. I don't know if...
if we can do it while we're...
Oh, yeah, I guess so. Yeah, you're screaming. You went through all those things, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, one of them portals, yeah.
Oh, you got them off.
Oh no!
What happened?
EverQuest has detected an un.
The game to teach it.
Let's try again. There we go. Speak with Drew now. Oh, very nice.
Yeah, very.
Right. Destroy raging creatures on Carrot Peak. Is that? Oh, you've got a sword blight.
Yeah, we have killing sword blight. Yeah. There's a ton of them right around this thing, right on the rock. Can't change any of these stupid trees.
Prestige point.
The rocks.
Name down there, Nate.
What?
Dreadcrawl, the treacherous. I couldn't even say that then.
You gonna get a shot?
Yeah, why not, eh? Oh, got a name, Soul.
He's like, no, this is it. They just sent it. He's like, can you believe it? An hour. They give us an hour. Can you make it a big deal? And people aren't all calling. If they don't have an appointment.
That's right.
So he has to say it. Which is fine. He has to find out for all 40 souls.
And get them all
caught. And get them all caught.
That's
great.
That's awesome.